is. All right, start them all.
All right.
Okay.
All right.
Clark and the fella here yet?
Nope, they're not here yet.
Those fellas are always late for rehearsal. Tell you what we do. Let's take the girls and the buck dance and strike up the band.
All right, kids, come on.
Let's get going here and get something done. Get to work.
Say, this is a fine time for you to show up. You know you're a half hour late?
George, I was never late in my life.
No.
They've had to hold the show several times, but I've never been late.
Oh, sir. Well, you don't even know your lyrics to this show.
See, I know the lyrics all right, but you've written them too high. I'm really a bass singer. I sang bass for 10 years at the Metropolitan.
Opera House?
Museum. All my family were musicians, George. My grandfather was one of the first men that ever took a saxophone into a hop shop. It's still there. Grandmother has the ticket.
Well, listen, you may come from a very musical family, but you still don't know your lyrics to this show.
I'd know the lyrics if you could write some notes in this like you did in Rhapsody in Blue.
Oh, yeah? Well, listen, you're going to sing this Mademoiselle song and like it.
I like all your songs. How are you going to argue with a virtuoso?
Can't do it.
I left my Mademoiselle in a new shell. But what the hell? You do as well. I left my Mademoiselle in a new shell. Then what the hell? I never go back again to New Rochelle.
Nope, they're not here yet.
Those fellows are always late. I'll tell you what we do. While we're waiting for them, let's take the girls and the buck dance to strike up the band.
Good. All right, kids, come on. Strike up the band. Hurry up. All right? Ready.
Some work done.
Say, do you know that you boys are a half hour late for this rehearsal?
George, I was never late in my life. They've had to hold the show several times for me, but I've never been late.
And besides, you boys don't know your lyrics.
I know the lyrics all right, but they're too high. You see, I sing low. I'm basso profundo. I sang bass for 10 years at the Metropolitan.
Opera House?
Museum. All my family were musicians. My grandfather was one of the first men that ever took a saxophone into a hop shop. It's still there, I believe. Grandmother has the ticket.
Well, now, look, you may come from a very musical family, but you still don't know the lyrics in this show.
I'd know the lyrics if you wrote some notes in there like you wrote in Rhapsody in Blue.
Is that so? Well, now, you'll sing this Mademoiselle song and like it.
I like all your songs. How are you going to argue with a virtuoso
you
like
can't
that?
Do it.
I left my Mademoiselle in New Rochelle, but what the hell? You do as well. I left my Mademoiselle in New Rochelle.
Okay, there.